From Deeper Life High School, it was the Achievers Summit. And indeed, the power to achieve was released greatly.
We've been waiting for this day for a very long time, and finally today, our daddy, our general superintendent, is here with us. And I believe that we are going to be blessed. And by the grace of God, this school is not going to remain the same again. In fact, Abuja as a whole is going to be different. Thank you.
We are here in our best apparel. We're here to pray to God, to hope that He'll give us our blessings finally. We've come with our prayer points for ourselves, for our family members, for everyone around us, and even for the school. We believe that at the end of everything, Deeper Life High School, Abuja as a whole, and Nigeria itself is going to feel the effect of the difference that is made today.
When God made you, He made you complete, and He gave everything you will need, the ability and the skill and the possibility and what we call potential, as we sum up everything together. Your potential is the sum total of everything you will need, everything you ought to have, from your brain to your mind to your IQ, intelligence quotient, and to your EQ, emotional quotient, and to your SQ, spiritual quotient, and to everything you ought to need. The Lord has packaged everything inside you, and now that is your potential. But there are people that do not live to the level of their potential.